Okay, so first lesson, we're gonna try to make our guitar sound kind of like a chicken. So, I'm gonna use my middle finger on the B string, that's the second smallest string, and go down to the fifth fret, that's an E note. So, okay, so we're gonna play that 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and go to the little E string, third fret. A little bit slower. 1, 2, 3, 4.